All right, playing some No Man's Sky. I think I finally got it figured out. Yeah, a little black screen there. That was nice. But the controller works. Took me a couple attempts, but we're good. So I'm gonna pick up from where I left off yesterday. Trying to get a slightly better ship. Do. Such a long intro, man. Like, I get it. It takes time to load, but. Man, what a load time. This is going on 2 minutes. I should do some things that require people like trade in points for having planets named after them. Yeah, okay. Let's figure out where we are. I should probably get something to. Well, can I make. No, I need condensed carbon. All right. Don't immediately need something to charge my. Oh, have I been here? A little nav data. Maybe a crash ship, that'd be fantastic. So 2916. What'd I get? Just some random place. Oh, nothing found. Fantastic. Man, what a waste. What do I need to do? Find this. Yeah, that's not happening. So I have no secondaries. I just need to make money. All right. And not die, preferably. Thank you. I haven't come across one drop pod yet. Not one. Well, there is some condensed carbon. Oh, there's more condensed carbon. No oxygen, though. Oh, hello. Take all that. Ah, I already made it. Damn it. Okay. Now let's go to the spaceport. I have units. Let's just go buy the wiring looms that I need. God, so bulky and slow. I did discover that. Send? The name of it's Send. Alright. Hey, what's up? Wiring looms. Oh! So expensive. Alright, let's sell some stuff. That was pretty good. Alright, I'm in an okay place. I really wish there was a good scanner. That thing's terrible. I think both of these. Alright. Now I need to make space for them. plus 80 plus 29 plus 51 plus 38. Hmm. That is pretty convenient that I can just ship all this to my starship. This is a hot looking ship. What do you think it'll sell for? Gonna be way out of my price range. Yeah, 13 million. I mean, it's definitely not as sexy, but I'll take a look. C-class, but it's got some shields. They can buy it outright. Which, alright, I'm gonna get this. Should have got more. Should use that nav data. Let's go use that real quick. Yep. Let's do. Do I have any left? I must. All right. Observatory detected. Manufacturing facility. I will take the money, thank you. Wow, those are all bunched together too. I like it. Okay. Have I not scanned this room yet? Dropping in on this place. Boy, this place crawls, huh? There we go. Residual goop. I found a body. Probably not that great to start. Analyze data log. Ugh, boo, nanites. Oh, hello. Ooh, drop pod coordinates. That's awesome. Uh-oh.
Technology recharge.
Don't need this. Don't need this. All right, we're going to the manufacturing facility next. I guess we'll stop here first. What is that? Oh, it's just a sentinel. It looked huge. Oh wait, does this mean I have to shoot my way in? It does. That sucks. Because my gun is terrible. All right, hopefully I know enough words to like do something. Well, it's, I have no idea what to do, so I'm just gonna guess. I can do things. Oh man. Copper and a microprocessor. How long do they look for you? Well, I guess I'm just gonna go. Maybe I can outrun them. Oh shit. Alright, time to go. Problem is they're faster than me, I think, so... Six interceptors? Alright, I got away, that's important. Oh no. I didn't realize manufacturing facilities. Okay. I really need to sell some stuff. I have a very little bit of a lot of things. Come on, man. Ah, there he goes. Man, this boat. All right. Oh no, they're inside. Can they shoot me? I missed what it said. Son of a... A fragment appears to be frozen in the system. The machine is stuck in a loop trying to access it. Nice. I think I'm gonna take the nanites. Ah, recipes are so important though. Do pass level 2. What's this? Warp hypercore. Only matter based fuel cell harnesses and. Microprocessors are bored later, but. Level 2 pass it is. Oh. Something for killing, yeah. Starships, great. Let's do the distress beacon. You know what? We'll do the settlement instead. I just thought of something. Didn't I get some glass? Oh yeah. Ooh. What to do? Okay. Ah, junk. Ugh. All right, Korvac's casing can go. Ferrite dust. Residual goop. Oh, ammunition, powder, and then ferrite dust. I can transfer it to the starship. Let's move this down here just for looking pretty purposes. Plus 11 scan radius isn't bad, and it's literally better than what I have, right? All right, fine. So this goes over here. Oh, nice. All right, let's see if there's any for sale here. Probably not, but maybe. Nope. Well, you guys suck. Take those nanites, guns trash.
My name is Jeff.
Hey, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Is that Brazen? Brazen 39? Thanks, man. Let's get rid of the ammunition. Alright. Let's go find the crash ship. Ugh, more ammunition. I have no idea how this game works. I have like 25 hours into it now. I'm gonna set up my chlorine farm. Oh, that's smart, dude. Chlorine sells for so much money. It's so good. And I didn't have a clue when I first started playing. I've played this game hours and hours, and I still have like, I really don't know what I'm doing, but it's fun, so. I'm currently working on like this iron challenge where you start the game but you do not use your starting ship, and then you try and like find a new ship. And this game had a really weird start where I was right next to like a trade post where all the ships land, but I didn't have any money. So, and then you try and unlock all the slots in your suit without leaving the system. Oh, it's got a... Ah, boo. I wanted your ship, bud. Atlas Pass. Can I make that? I think I can. no, we're not. Alright, let's see. Copper? Nope. Silver. Oh, somebody's pissed. Dude, I hate when these things attack. Pyrite. Pyrite. Miner settlement. Manufacturing facility? Copper. All right. Does my ship have launch fuel? No, it does not. Not really. So, if you're 25 hours in, you must be enjoying it at least, right? A bit, yes. That's awesome. I'm out of batteries. I might have sold them by accident. I'm still going to need a microprocessor, but if I can get 200 copper out of this, I'll be happy. Oh, get out of here, man. I was saying yesterday, when the animals attacked, it just stresses me out. I think it's just PTSD. One of the very first games I played, I definitely died because of an animal. Like, it attacked me and I just didn't know what I was doing. Oh, perfect. All right, so... This can go. Oh, that's good. All right, let's call the ship over. I have a long-necked dinosaur. Really? That's cool. And I have beautiful paradise planet with a giant bipedal bunnies. Oh, that sounds awesome, man. Yeah, I haven't figured out the pet thing. I just really haven't put any effort into it. I think one of my other games definitely there is a pet there, but I don't know how I got it, so... if you get a chance, a great guy on YouTube is Jason Plays, man. I watch him all the time. He's like, he's up to date on everything. And really, he's got a great, like, speaking voice. Also, my friend told me I got very lucky. Oh, the Paradise Planet? Dude, Paradise Planets are hard to find. Yeah, I highly recommend them. Nice. Got a large cargo ship, C class. That's awesome. I greatly dislike these large ships. Like, this ship is just, it feels too big for me. Like, turn radius feels super off. What are we doing here? Abandoned building? Yes. I don't need this. I don't need this. I don't need this. I don't need the strider meat. Analyze data log. And that's great. What's left? Observatory. Then I got a free freighter with B class frigate. It was almost fully upgraded. I'm just having issues finding freighter modules. The best way that I found to find freighter modules is to attack freighters. So I'm sure there's probably a better way, and maybe even a way you can craft them. But that works best for me. I was just debating whether I should go after that pirate or not. So, I'm curious if you just started playing or 25 hours in, what made you pick up the game? Like, how did you decide this looks like something I want to play? Learn the word four. Okay. Who left that hole there? I saw a video about it to improve. Also disappointed in Star Citizen. Oh. I think I checked out Star Citizen. The name sounds familiar. Has it been out for a while, like a year? Less than a year. Six, five, three, three. Nothing found. Amazing. Right. I need a microprocessor. $110,000. Where is he? There he is. I would really like a fighter class ship. The community is toxic. I feel that. So far, everybody I've talked to who plays this game, pretty cool. There's been an early access with loot boxes for 5 years. 5 years seems like a long time to be in early access. Yeah, Star Citizen. This, people who play No Man's Sky, I've noticed, are pretty decent human beings. I play a lot of Magic, too, and I know that that's a super toxic community, and I'm worried, because I have a son, and I don't want him to play, but we'll see what happens. He's only 2 right now, so I got a little bit of time. There it is. Star Pass level 1. Alright, that'll help me out a little bit. That can go. Residual goop can go. Gek relic can go. Oh, my batteries are in the starship. Rawr. All right. It's okay. I have not built an underwater base. I have played with the idea of it. It seems like it would be okay. I figured that's what you're doing with the chlorine farming. I presume you can only farm that underwater. I've never seen it any place else. Do you find the underwater stuff more or less difficult? Look at this thing. How much is it? Well, it's a C class. Only got 15 slots though. Let me go see what I can find. I just bought those charts. I'm not doing it. I just found a planet with salt deposits. Oh, so is the are you able to mine chlorine without being underwater? Because I don't know. Cactus flesh, copper, pyrite, that's fair. Well, let's go to the base. You have to refine it like they do industrially here on Earth. Gotcha. Somebody wants to fight. How many ships?
Hostile ships approaching.
Two? What was that little lag spike? Go. These fights just want make me want to fight her even more. Where'd that same beacon go? There it is. Oh. There's one. Someday I'll have you. 2.8 million, only 2 million away. That's really not that much, right? Alright, there's one way over here. Sentinels killed? Yeah. Chlorine gas. A hard frame. That's a little ways away. I think my first real gripe with this game was when I literally the first time I played it, I was like, how do you go faster in space? Like, is this real time? Is it really going to take me a week to get over there? And then I realized, oh, you have to press this button. It's a fighter. Is it up for grabs? Oh man, it's looking good. Yeah, I'm taking this bad boy. 21 slots. It's mine. All right, what do I need to do to fix it? So much stuff, I bet. That'll be helpful. Antimatter housing, also helpful. I'll throw it in there, because I don't need it right now. Really, nothing found? That's such horseshit. Alright. This is super exciting. oh no. Alright. Okay. That's brutal. I can't make those, so. I'm fighting a titan worm. A lot of bugs at the moment. I've never seen a titan worm. I mean, I've seen them in like videos, but I've never come across one. Should be dioxide on this planet. Gold, pure ferrite. It's gonna take me a while to unlock all this. Platinum, of course. Let's grab some stuff from this ship. Oh, chromatic metal, yes. Wiring looms. This. Gold, I'll take. Oh no, I don't have any room. Okay. Almost enough chromatic metal. I do have copper, right? So that should be pretty easy. Just the pulse engine I won't have. More oxygen, dioxide, activated copper. Metal plating. Got that. bolts around dioxide. Let's start this over here. It's not super far either. I've never been to a planet where, like, all the creatures are hostile. No! Okay, we're doing okay. I'm super happy about this fighter. Freighter crash sight loading. Okay. I'll get there one day. Alright, so I have oxygen to spare. I heard a ship, I just don't see it. Do, do, do. Oh, are the shields down? Alright, so photon cannons. Hyperdrive, pure ferrite. Which I'll have in a second. Dioxide. I'm gonna throw the wiring loons at him. Three antimatters, can I make those? Nope. I know I have some Alamo ship. So let's switch this out. Let's put whatever copper I have left into this. Yep. You're coming with me. Gold and platinum, but just not enough. What can this be? All right. Pure ferrite. Done. Activated copper, I still don't have oxygen, I do. Dioxide, man. Let's put this into high capacity. This. That frees up two spots. Prepared. 25 is not a lot. I could probably get that in space just from like hitting asteroids. All right, these should be my priorities though. Nope. Great. So it can take off, I just can't go anyplace. Do do do. This technology is critically damaged. Loot ship's functioning technology. Oh, neat. Not going to use those. Just don't have the space for him right now. What else can I do? Oh, cadmium. Oh, yeah. I think that I can make a level 2 now, right? Oh, not enough. Yep. I'll take that. And that. And that. Alright, shields. So I have shields, guns, and thrusters, but no hyperdrive, which is fine for now. And no pulse engines, which is a pain in the ass. Oh, I can fix more things. Wiring loom. More metal plating. I can definitely do that. Oh, that's not what that says. There it is. What is this? To pyrite. Microprocessors and seals. I had the opportunity to do that too, which is really upsetting. Yep. A little bit more dioxide. Alright. What can I transfer right now to the ship? Okay. You clear out the other ship. Brazen Man, thank you so much for the follow. I'm going to name my ship after you. Brazen 3. Ah, I can't take off without the pulse engine. Oh no, that sucks. All right, so let's do this. Let's put a save beacon so that I don't have. All right. Save beacon. Let's save. I just, yeah, there it is. All right, there's two options. I could see if I can find a trade post real quick, or I could go to the star base and then come back. What's this? All right, Starbase it is. Hey, that's cool. Oh, I'm glad. Thanks, man. I appreciate the follow. I appreciate you. Yeah, those giant worms can fall. So the worms are a problem, huh? I bet they don't have one. Damn it. Let's go check. Let's check the other one. Brazen, do you stream at all, man? No, I need some dye. Oh, yeah. Need at least one of those, I know. Oh, I'm sorry. I said, do you stream at all? Cadmium can go. I mean, 8's not really going to help me. Do you need more platinum? You used to. All right, well, I'm going to throw you a follow too, man, and see, check out some of your videos. Just short. Soap bubbles, huh? I have seen the soap bubbles in game before. Damn it. Hell yeah. Sodium, cobalt, paraffinium. I do need that. Need like 100 though. That'll do. You know what? I should probably get 150. There we go. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Wait, are there multiple ships attacking me? Did I not get that kill? Alright. Dude, I was gonna be pissed. Oh, let's recharge shields real quick. Hopefully this is the right save to be given. It is indeed. It was supposed to rain today. Nothing though. It's so hot here. All right. Bam! I probably could have found some platinum if I tried. Do-do-do. Activated copper. I swear something needs paraffinium. Alright, whatever. Give me this thing. Never coming back here. Oxygen dioxide, activated copper. All right, phosphorus, wiring looms. There it is. Why isn't that? I just want to be done with this. All right. Nice. All right, now I'm gonna go see if I can sell that other ship. After I make some repairs, it's gonna be awesome. I wanted you to send me a screenshot of this planet at night. Do you have a Discord? I do, it's Slates 21. I like never use it, but let me see. Yeah, man, just Slates 21. There's so much cool stuff in this game, and I love seeing it. Let's see if I can do this. Da-da-da. What is your Discord handle? And I'll send it. Send you an invite. All right. Brazen. All right. I'm having trouble finding you, man. That's odd. Let's try this. Ta-da! Sent your friend requests. That took me forever. I'm old. It's part of the thing about being old. You suck at some things sometimes. Oh, that can go. Gold can stay. Oxygen, portable refiner. Residual goop can go. So I need more chromatic metal, which I'm willing to bet I'll have to like go to somebody to find. Hey, there you are. Oh, dude, that's dope. The purple planet. That's cool, man. I've seen it where there's like, it's a gray planet and tons of bubbles, but not purple. Do 150 of this. Don't need salt. All right. Kind of lucky that there's so many like ships for trade. In the starting area. Do you need a little bit more dioxide? No free slots in city. Seriously? All right, it is what it is. Try this again. Product received. Antimatter. Phosphorus. Perfect. Platinum chromatic metal. Wiring looms. So two more wiring looms. Dioxide. Thank you. Uranium. Don't see that much. Alright, I do need some wiring looms. That's super expensive. Pyrite. I don't need wiring looms, great. But I do need pyrite, and a lot of it. And copper. Man, these sail ships are so cool. Pyrite? Pyrite, please? Sodium? Nope. Disappointing. What I wanted. A night photo. Oh, word. Oh, I love it. I would just hang out there at night, man. That dark blue. Oh, chromatic metal. No! Alright. This guy's got stuff I need. So at least 150. So I need 112 more, is that right? Scored a drop claim. All right. Are you guys getting drops? Are you qualifying for drops? Has anything popped up? I am, yes, that's awesome. That actually makes me super happy. I'm glad you guys are getting something. And I appreciate you watching, which is amazing. Even lurking is great, really. So I need some antimatter, right? I need chromatic metal to make antimatter. Alright. So I still need pyrite and a couple more antimatter, but I need condensed carbon. Oh, chlorine they sell here. 100%. 10 chlorine. I can swing it. Pyrite, man, pyrite. Do, do, do. Yeah, let's get rid of it. Well, I'm just gonna take the rest of this. All right. No. All right, there's chlorine. So expensive. Magnetized ferrite I can make. Platinum I can't make. Pyrite I can't make. So it's really pyrite and platinum and condensed carbon. Okay, a little bit out of my price range. Nanites, something or other. Yeah, shield module, I'm taking it. Oh, microprocessors. Is that why I bought those? Damn it. need this to go away, so I need platinum. No! Pyrite and platinum. There we go. Dun, dun. Yes. Platinum still. This ship looks cool. You know what I really want is I want them to put out a patch where you can like change the aesthetic of the ship that you have within parameters of whatever class it is. So if it's like a fighter class, you can do like this or this with the wing. Like even if you have to pay like units or nanites or anything, I think that'd be really cool. Platinum? Nope. I'm gonna have to go find platinum. It's gonna suck. Damn it. All right, well. Silver. Gold. Not helpful.
Technology recharge.
Well, let's do this. Oh, okay. I can just move those. Man, why didn't I do that ages ago? What? Oh, no. That's what I get for not paying attention. Say that shield upgrade. Oh, there's three of them. charging his shields like that. Didn't get any money for that? Lame. Odd, but okay. Another crash ship. That's fine. Oh. Brutal. It's a B level. I'm gonna take it and scrap it. Oh, what's up? Got some okay cargo stuff. Should I put a save beacon down just in case? I think the answer is yes. Launch boosters at 50%. That's all oxygen. Well, my crappy, pathetic little base. But I need some condensed carbon. to make antimatter. Man. Oh no, is that the, oh no. Okay, well I got some extra now, I guess. Platinum and magnetized ferrite. That'll be enough to open another slot. Yeah, none of this stuff really interests me. Stonewall, alloy wall, maybe. Roof. Floor. Perfect. Do cargo. Protection Gold, I guess. And silver. These I can sell. So just platinum left. All right, where can I find platinum? Time to go exploring. What's this? I think I saw something. I did. I'm not sure what these are. I'm gonna check them out. Ooh. Venom sack? Oh no. That's something I know I can make. I just. Seriously, man? Alright, well. Oh, condenser. Ugh. Boo. Okay. I'll find him again one day. Maybe. Not enough fuel. No! I can make them. I spent all that time looking for it, and I can make it. You gotta be kidding me, man. All right. Did I just lose those? Alright, multi-tool. Oh, son of a... I'm having a day. It said I picked up those crystals, but I don't see them. Carbon nanotubes. Magnetosphere. Starship. All right. Back in business. Do-do-do. I can't believe I haven't come across a drop pod yet. All right, I'll take it. Hey, hey, I need that. Well, it's not diminishing returns, which is great. I'm out of carbon. There's probably no carbon anywhere around here. Oh, there's some. It's not too far. All right. Plenty, plenty, plenty. Plenty. I get nothing for that? Awesome. Okay. Activated copper. Signal booster. So metal plating, sodium, which I have none of, which seems insane. Is there? Copper, dioxide, which I don't need anymore. Copper, silver deposit. I had no idea this was here. Yeah, starship fuel. Copper, copper, so much copper. Hello. Do do do. Boo. Not what I wanted. Oh, you know what? Maybe I can get a good... Also not what I wanted. Maybe I'll be able to afford a decent gun. What's in here that I don't want? This. Multi-tool weapon. All right, well, I need a new multi-tool anyway because mine is a starting one, which is terrible. What is that? I've never seen anything like that before, where it just pops out of the ground. to all of them. Oh, there's no way I can afford this. Damn it. What a kick in the nuts, man. Alright, how about some sodium? Son of a... Ugh, brutal. Alright, I need to make some serious decisions about what I'm keeping. Fifteen sodium, one carbon nanotube, one metal plating. Okay, so now metal plating. That should be more than enough. Metal plating. Great. Still need the sodium. Son of a... Signal booster. That should free up some slots. Drop pod. Thank you. Shockingly on the planet. Back in my inventory. Let's save real quick. Sucks. I want the nav. I don't need the carbon. Peace out, carbon. Nanites. And the dagger. And another dagger. Thank you. 4 minutes away is enough for me to go up and then back down. Do do do. So thank you for watching. In case I have to log off pretty quick here, or we lose power, this thunderstorm's coming. But I'll be on again Wednesday and Thursday this week. So if you're around, I'll be streaming then, which will be fun. I have the next 3 or 4 weeks off from school, so that's super exciting. I know I need a carbon nanotube. And I know I just ditched all my carbon like a moron. So let me see what I have here. Oh, did I reach it? Condensed carbon. What am I getting rid of? Let's do this. Let's put this down. Oh no, I left it. Alright, fine. What do I need for another one of those? Metal plating. Let me shoot a rock once. Perfect. Metal plating. Portable refiner. Condensed carbon. Rusted metal. I have a feeling this is going to need ionized cobalt, which I do not have, nor can I make at the moment. Extreme salt content. Carbon nanotube. You would think the carbon nanotube goes with the one that looks like a carbon nanotube. Oh, I don't need the cobalt. That's fantastic. I could do cargo. I think technology will be better. Only because it really kind of frees up 2 slots here. Excuse me. Man. Came out of nowhere. Ugh, ammunition. get some more carbon. Problem is it's underground, and now it's gone. Pick that up. Let's get rid of this. I think it's time to trade this in for nanites. Do you guys know where to fall? Oh, dad joke. Oh no, let me see. Any other time I have a million off the top of my head. I had to go to the hospital the other day. I told a really bad joke about playing hide and seek. And what was crazy was they put me in the ICU. Dad joke. Was it any good? I don't know. Man, this thing's so slow. Let's go. Finally. All right. Let's go to the starbase so I can sell some of this crap in my inventory and get rid of it. Because I need space, man. Like, Brazen, I think you're the first person that's ever redeemed the dad joke. Thank you. Gonna sell some stuff. Gonna sell some stuff. Hard frame engine can go. Dagger can go. Viscous fluid. Frost crystals. So expensive, right? If you buy them, how much are they? Wiring wounds, 41. Yeah, I can't sell it that low. All right, ship inventory. The Gek relic and the Corvax. That's it. All right, somebody here has to have platinum. Offer to trade. Come on, platinum. Yeah. So lucky. Let's take 250. I think I only needed like 100 or something, but. Not a lot. I only need 75. Paid through the notes for that. Well, that makes me feel better. Activated copper is gonna be a hard one. Do a little organizing. Oh, let's put this in a high capacity, right? Sodium nitrate and pyrite. Regular sodium. See if I can sell that other ship. So let's switch ships. Cannot land here. Ugh. I think that old ship is gonna get me a new multi-tool. A lot of water. Uh-oh. Which one is it? Oh no, I got the wrong one. Thank you. Dude, seriously? I was like a mile away from you. Oh, it's not condensed carbon anyway. Natural burial site. Well, that sucks. Can I get the other one here? Got me this one. All right. Trading in the fat bottom girl here. That's going to do it for me. Thank you for watching. Brazen39, it was so nice to meet you, man. And hopefully I'll see you in my next stream. Like I said, it'll probably be Wednesday during the day. I'm usually around. My son's at school. So hopefully I'll see you then. If not, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And I hope I see you guys next time. Thanks.